हरिओम, माय नेम इज़ सुनील सिन्हा बहल एंड आई वुड लाइक टू से शेयर अ फ्यू थॉट्स रिगार्डिंग द 26th मे फंक्शन. वंस इन अ लाइफ टाइम यू कम अक्रॉस, यू नो, यू गेट द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू विटनेस एन इवेंट, अ फंक्शन, एंड आई थिंक आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट एटलीस्ट इन माय लाइफ टाइम एंड ऑल्सो ऑल द अदर्स हू अटेंडेड दिस, we are fortunate in our lifetime to have witnessed such an event which captures last so many years of Bapu's Pratyaksha, and how we are so blessed to have been part of history, present and future all the same time combined into one. It was actually like that, a conglomeration of past, present and future of Bapu. The first thing which struck me and my family when we entered the stadium, it was about 4 o'clock or so, that I was wonderstruck. I was taken aback by the sheer volume of people there, bhakta. It was like a whole stadium full of bhakta. To see that, it shook me. And then I humbled myself. I said, this is just a fraction. This is just a fraction of the universe, Bapu's universe of bhaktas, which is growing and growing and growing. Just a fraction. And I was humbled and overwhelmed that I'm so fortunate to be a part of this whole universe of Bapu's. Small part, but a part of Bapu's universe. The other thing that struck me was it was very hot. And we could see all the people covering themselves, you know. And I was told that many people were here since 11 o'clock in the morning. Just so that they could, you know, witness the videos, and they could bear the heat. That was too much. But when I sat there, I had the same concerns, will I be able to bear the heat? But actually, there was nothing. And I was amazed how these people were there this morning and understood that it was nothing. Few minutes of adjustment, and then Bapu's cold wave takes over. There was nothing. There were children, there were old people, all in this heat. There was heat, the temperature was high, but we were not feeling the heat. That was the difference. That was simply amazing. I have no other place where I find so many people spending 5-6 hours in the heat like that. Of course, after 5 o'clock, things become much better. But there was no complaint on anybody's face about the heat they had to go through. It was simply amazing. Then the program started. The real fun started. Yes, I had doubts. I had doubts whether, I'll be able to follow what is being sung as much as I wanted to. And you know what? The best part was I could understand everything. I could understand actually the meaning behind each bhajan which was being sung. And I was wondering later what happened. How could I understand so well? Because it was just love being expressed in this way or that way. And love is a universal language. You don't need to really, you know, master it. You know it. So somebody was saying love in this manner, somebody was saying love in this manner, but the whole thing was powered by love. And that's why it's so easy to understand. So I enjoyed it actually. I really had serious doubt, but I really, really enjoyed it. It was so much so, we didn't know where the time went. And the next time I looked at my watch, it was almost 9:30 in the evening. So I really didn't know where the time went. That's simply amazing again. I was very pleased to see that, the participation, the unification of so many people speaking and singing and being there in one place. It was as if the whole thing was orchestrated to be there, to be passed off very peacefully, like an event orchestrated by God. I would like to call it like that. The way everything was so peaceful, systematically. And I want to tell you one more thing. As I mentioned to Sameer Dada later on, that every time we have functions in our samstha, I find that the, you know, there's a scaling up. A scaling up, each function is scaling up more and more in terms of size, in terms of complexity, and in terms of sophistication. So I think it is a very sophisticated, performed, executed function, and I'm badhya for that. Hari Om.